Why does an 18-year-old need a hip replacement? Well, in this situation, the hip had been dislocated from birth, a lot of damage. That was the only option. I worry about it wearing out. You know, joints can wear out 1% per year, but the reality is the quality of life of 18 really important.